This is a Hawaiian sleeper goby. It's a species which is endemic to Hawaii, and it lives in saltwater, brackish water, and can swim up freshwater streams, where it's often found in the lower reaches of rivers and streams. Unlike some of the other goby species in Hawaii, this one cannot walk up a waterfall, so it's only found as far as the upstream as the nearest like impassable waterfall or swift rapids. But it's a ferocious predator, and it eats shrimp. I've caught it on shrimp, but I've caught them on corn, but they supposedly are like a top predator in the streams. And they're endemic to Hawaii. They're not found anywhere else, and it's a very cool species to catch here. Easy to catch in brackish and freshwater streams. Corn, shrimp works well with these.